Well, it started with first finding a very, very large tumor, and everyone had said that they wanted to do open surgery, which I wasn't very keen on. And I started doing the research, and you know, I could tell that it was very serious. And I found the page with Dr. McCary's information on it. And immediately the first thing it said was that he preferred to do things minimally invasive. And I thought, okay, I already like this.
What I like about offering patients the laparoscopic approach is we're able to use 10 times the magnification of the naked eye. Using a few small incisions, which are ultimately covered with a Band-Aid, we're able to put in a high magnification scope and look at the internal organs and offer patients a very precise and elegant operation. They feel better, quicker, they have much less pain, a shorter hospitalization, and much lower rates of wound infections and long-term hernias.
I felt like his standpoint was, we want to do the most effective surgery that we can with the least amount of damage, and that's what I wanted. So it became a very clear choice at that point.
It's nice to be able to offer patients alternatives. First and foremost, we want to give you the best operation possible, and the laparoscopic approach can be part of that if you are somebody who is a good candidate for this. This has a lot to do with where the tumor is, the type of malignancy you have, the medical conditions you have, and if you are a candidate, we offer the laparoscopic approach, and if you're not, we give you the best operation possible for the type of pancreatic disease that you have.
At Hopkins, we're both a high-volume pancreas surgery center and a high-volume laparoscopic pancreas surgery center. So patients enjoy the benefit of both the broad experience we have with pancreatic disease and the rich experience and background we have with the laparoscopic approach.
The benefit of having a group of pancreatic specialists like this is we are able to see the details in every patient, be it through surgery, be it through research. Pancreatic specialists at Johns Hopkins, I'm privileged to work with them. They're a group of surgeons and physicians and radiologists who are trying to cure this disease, particularly pancreatic cancer, who will do anything possible to help their patients and give our patients the best options one patient at a time.
I feel very lucky that I did the research, that I took the next step, and when I found Johns Hopkins, I felt like it was an answer to my prayer, and I was so excited to find a doctor that was willing to partner with me. If I had had open surgery, I'd still be recovering right now, and I'm back to work, and I'm exercising, and back to all of the life that I had before, so probably with a better attitude.